morning students, I am Professor Mahavir Prasad. Today I am again going to take class on the topic of financing decisions. In the last class I had studied about the financial management. So there are some decisions which must be taken in financial management. So there are different types of decision that a manager should take. So there are different types of decisions here. There are basically three types of decisions that should be taken. The first one is investment decision, the second one is financing decision, the third is dividend decision. So before going for investment decision, I want to discuss about the financing decision. So what is financing decisions? Means if some company or some entrepreneur want to start a business, so there is need of money. So the question arises from where to get the money, from where to acquire the money. So there are different sources from where any businessman or business can get money. So the money can be approached from two sources. The first source is owner's fund and the second source is borrowed fund. Owner's fund means you can give the part of the business, means you select someone who will become the part of the company, who will get the share of your company. For example, if I want to start a business and there is need of fund, so I approach to my friend and I told him that you can invest in my company and you will become the partner of my business. For that, if I will get 1 lakh rupees, then you will also get the part of the profit. So in owner's fund, basically in big companies, there are examples like shares. The company issues shares to the public, and when the public will purchase share, they become the part of the company. If the company will get profit, then automatically the individual who purchased the share, they become get part of the company and they get profit. So this is called owner's fund. Owner's fund means you become the part of the company. If the company will grow, you will also grow. Similarly, on the other side, if someone wants to get money, then they can borrow fund from the different sources like bank, like friends, relatives, different financial institutions. So there are two sources where any business can approach for financing. One is owner's fund and second one is borrowed fund. So difference between owner's fund and borrowed fund is that in owner's fund, you are giving the part, the share of the company, the share of the business to anyone who want to invest in your company. But in borrowed fund, you are borrowing money from somewhere, like commercial banks, financial institutions, your friends, relatives and many more. So this is the main thing about the financing decision. Now coming to the next, that is your investment decision. So first of all, we have to understand about the meaning of investment. What is investment? Means investment means putting of your funds in some financial product with the expectation of getting return in future. Means if you are investing somewhere, if you are putting your money in some financial product with the expectations of getting return in future, this is called investment. So if any business want to invest somewhere, it means they have motive of getting return in future. They have expectations that after investment they will get return in future. So how to take decisions related to your investment, related to your putting of your funds in such a financial product, in such investment proposals where you can get maximum return. So for that, the investment decisions should be taken wisely. So investment decisions have been classified into two types, long term and short term. For example, I want to start a factory. For that, there is need to purchase land. They need to purchase machinery. So it is a long term decision where heavy amounts are being involved. Once decisions should be taken, decisions are irreversible. We cannot get back money, we cannot cancel the decisions. So for that, decisions should be taken wisely. The second one is short term, means for day-to-day expenses, if the building manufacturing industry will be prepared, then whatever the day-to-day expenses will be, so all these expenses will come under short term. So investment decision means we have to invest in such a manner, in short term or in the short term or long term proposals, so that my money, whatever I am going to invest, should be invested in the right way. So the third and last is your dividend decision. Dividend decision means if you are earning money, So how to distribute your money to different people from where you have approached the money. For example, you have got money from honors fund. Honors fund means you have given the part of your company or share to someone. For that you have to give dividend. So you have to take the decisions related to sharing of profit to others. You have approached money from different people, from banks, from your friends, colleagues. So how to distribute your profit? If you are earning 1 lakh rupees, then how to take decision that how much money should be given to the shareholders, to the debenture holders, to the bank, to friends, from where I had collected the money to start the business. So for that the decision should be taken wisely. So in what categories all these things are dependent? All these are dependent upon the earning of the company. If your company is earning good, then according to your earning you will distribute your dividends or profit to the others. What is the stability of your earning? If your earnings are stable, you are regularly earning profit, it also helps you related to the distribution of your dividends. Similarly, what is your growth prospect? How much you are growing day by day? If you are growing day by day very nicely, then it helps you a lot to share the part of the profit to the shareholders. If you have taken loan, then you can easily pay loan to the banks, and there are different things. So all these decisions are taken under financial management. In the last lectures I have already told you that financial management is one of the most important thing which are being taken by the managers so that the money can be managed wisely. So investment decision, financing decision and dividend decisions are the decisions which should be taken by any manager or businessman so that the business will continue in the most fruitful manner. In the next class, I will deal with the next topic which will be handled.